In 1464, a minor sculptor began to rough out an enormous block of marble for the Opera del Duomo, but had to abandon the work almost immediately because of the difficult proportions of the stone. In 1501, Michelangelo accepted the commission to complete the David and worked on it for 2 years. Later, a committee of citizens and artists, after a heated debate, decided to set up the statue on the ringhiera or podium outside Palazzo dei Signori. Beginning on the 14th of May 1504, the journey of about 600 meters from the courtyard of the Opera del Duomo to Palazzo dei Signori was made with extreme caution in 4 days, during which some
unpleasant and envious
youths threw stones at the statue. Giorgio Vasari describes the David suspended from hempen ropes inside a wooden structure.
They made a very strong wooden cage and suspended that figure with hempen ropes from it, so that it should not break with the shocks, but fall continually.
The wooden structure was moved by many men over long rollers of beech wood, drawn by capstans. Slowly the David advanced, and as it passed over the rollers, men carried them forward to lay them in its path.